Wonderful photography, where wonderful moments become lifetime memories. Okay. I will probably never stop 4x4, and whenever I see a sand pit or a little place that looks like a sand racetrack or whatever, even if I'm in the taco. But I was actually driving up to Spring Hill to check on a toy hauler, so I had my air shocks bumped up, and with the leaf springs, everything I had in the back of the truck, it was balancing all around. It certainly isn't as soft and cushiony as the FJ. Plus everything, like I said, was sliding all around, smashing into the side of the walls and things. And so I'm not quite as sure with the taco as I am with the FJ. I have to check what's on the other side before I do it or don't do it. Also, this sand track, I was hoping it was like a little sand track that was a couple of us did back on Highway 50 when some guy wanted us to maybe turn his property into a 4x4 place. Never happened. I guess the county wouldn't have it, but for that he had an ATV track set up that was a little longer than this, that little jump in the middle, and an old full-size RV sitting on one end of it, and he had put clay all around it, I guess because they'd done it already. And I took that FJ and was just sliding it all around and racing around and jumping that little jump, and the other two guys, and well, actually it was three guys, two guys in a Jeep and a guy in a big Dodge Ram, just sat there and watched me. And the people in the mobile home actually got out and got their lawn chairs and set up on the roof and watched me slide around the FJ on the ATV track back and forth. But this sand pit here was actually at many very small washboard effect, and so whenever I started to pick up speed, it would just rattle and bounce all over the place. So I couldn't do the speed that I really wanted to, but yeah. Also, Howard, if you remember, this is right at the beginning of where we took a couple years ago these electrical poles and took them all the way up farther up. This was the end of it, down the farthest south. I never realized it until I pulled up there and looked at the toy hauler.